exception.
The right one in 20 minutes, but so here, by the for this method, I'm gonna make it. So first, don't forget to preheat the oven for 180, lower degree, so 160 degree. Then after, while the oven is ready, you will now start putting the egg whites to the mixer. And whisk
sugar.
While mixing the egg white and egg white in a slow speed. When the sugar is ready, now you can adjust also for medium or fast speed. Then gradually you will add continuous whisking, you will reach the combination of the sugar and the egg white to soft one, or when you see it's glossy, that's the time that the armorine is ready. So, and then after you see the texture is ready and the cream is ready, now you can put the vanilla extract and then fold, just to fold. And then after, that's the time that you have two options. You can bake or you can torch. So that depends on that, but not torch very, have to keep distance also while torching the meringue. So that's the how to make meringue.
Ano yung texture niya?
Touch might be how
long?
Will you
touch? Touch, maybe until the color will get dark, and then, or not too dark, but
for the
topic only.
It's like a little golden brown.
It will cook or just to get the color.
Just to get the color also. But
color.
For this method, I'm making it to the oven.
And what about this coconut? Coconut. What about coconut?
The coconut. Here, after you bake, you can sprinkle the toasted coconut from the top.
From top.
After putting water, you can also put the coconut flakes into the oven, in the water vapor, and then bake or make it golden brown. And on top, you sprinkle it.
Even you can bake also, and even you can on the saucepan, you can toss it.
Yeah. But here, I don't know what will
Chuck
Stump will bring me, so...
That is
the... Any questions? Brothers?